This week on 3D Archery, I'm up in Saugerties, New York at the High Woods Sportsmen's Club. All right, everybody, Greg here. By myself, but luckily two people showed up to shoot with me. All right, I'm up at High Woods. I shot here about 2 years ago, and this was the first of the super challenging courses, and I always wanted to see if they made it better, right? Because this one always has something in the way. So today I'm shooting something pretty cool. Yes, it's a Ben Pearson Colt. You've seen it before, but it used to be light wood. I stripped it down, I stained it dark, and I did some modifications to it. First thing I did is I rounded my shelf slightly. I radiused the edge so it's smooth. And the biggest thing I did is I shaved about a 16th to an 1/8 of an inch off the inside of here so it's a little closer to center. All right, she's 40 pounds. I'm shooting right-handed. Now the cool thing that I did is I went out to the range after shooting the Reinhardt 100 instinctive, shooting a lot of eights, and I'm not happy with it. So I went out and I gapped it for three under, or a split finger. Here's my gaps, pretty interesting. 10 yards, 14 inches, 15 yards, 18 inches, 20 yards, 17 inches, 25 yards, 13 inches, and I made my point on at 30, because in an IBL, the maximum distance is 30. And you can see I got something here today. See me shooting it. I am not a arrow quiver type person, or a bow quiver person, but this is a sellaway. It's about $114. And I'm gonna give it out to one person, another one of my giveaways. So if you wanna win this sellaway quiver, just write in the comments below, sellaway is the only way, all right? And I'll pick one person at the end of July and you will win this quiver right here. All right, boys and girls, watch me try to shoot right-handed. Got him in the front part of his body.
You're going for the deer?
Yeah.
All right, awesome. You want to go? Go ahead.
Maybe. It's around 20.
I want to say you're right. Yeah.
Squat down a little. A little high.
I could barely out.
All right.
Yeah,
right,
I'd say somewhere in the middle of it, maybe. All right.
Your point on's 23, Greg. 20, right?
30.
Your point on's 30.
15, I think. Let's see what happens.
Stop for a second. Let me see what I do. Silence.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's a good idea. Stop the string when it slaps the bow.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Coming. That's a soft con, the soft side.
Yeah, yeah, no. That's actually.
That's like Velcro-like. The soft Velcro side?
This one might be actual felt. My rest is made out of Velcro. I'm gonna go right through that tree.
That's what I was gonna do, Greg. I didn't give it to you. I was gonna.
Get it on the tree.
Yeah, that's what I was just gonna do too.
Well, right here.
Ooh.
Headshot, baby.
You went right between the branches.
I'm a sniper. I'm a sniper.
Yeah, Greg, I think I'm gonna do the same thing.
Got him in the butt.
Back, yeah, right?
He's about the same. He's a bigger animal. He's about 20 something. I'm gonna go bottom of his belly. Let's see what happens. Ooh, still high. Still right. That was me. Alright. 22, 23. In the 20s. Put on a kneecap. Let's see what happens. High again.
A little bit.
It's alright. I'll get down.
Alright, back on track.
Yeah. I need to be a foot and a half. That's six, okay. Angle. Not bad. Okay. 18 inches, so 6, 12. I'm gonna put it down low. Let's see what happens. One second. There you
go. Right, good, Greg. I take my laundry out.
Not bad. She's flying true. So hot. Almost 14 ring though.
Right.
About right 20 there. Again.
I mean, Dad, you didn't miss.
I'm gonna put it on his feet. Let's see what happens.
Whoa! Well, that was bad.
So what'd you do different, Greg? Did you overcompensate from the other one, like?
No, I shot instinctive. Which I won't do this.
Oh, that's it, Greg.
I shot instinctive on the first one. That's it.
Okay. Something was wrong with that one.
Ah, about 20, so put on a little below his feet.
Oh my
Greg.
God,
you're
so
funny.
Greg.
Ah, boys and girls, they don't make it easy here. That's the best part about it.
Oh boy.
All right, this is in the 20s. I'm gonna put it on that log. Let's see what happens.
Oh,
a little off, but little in, line. In line.
The only thing that's there, Austin, is the animal.
Okay.
If you think about that rock, you're gonna hit that rock.
Take your time.
See?
Same. That's all right.
The only thing there is that animal. Nothing else is there. Got him. Not bad. He's flying straight.
Yeah. Again, this is up in the 20s. Whole course seems to be in the 20s. Awesome shots, by the way. Everything's challenging. Got a garbage picker. Target 10. 23 yard. I'm gonna put it on the bottom of his feet. Let's see what happens.
Oh, Greg, right in the bread and butter, man. What do they say? Don't run back to me or something, Greg?
That's right. Don't run in my direction, dude.
Or the slowest guy gets it.
I don't have to be the fastest. I just have to be faster than the guy behind me. Not bad. Cougar is less than 20.
Oh, right on there, Greg.
Oh, oh, a little off, but I went instinctive on him.
That's it, though.
See, you lost him. The man barely arrived. Not bad.
Right.
Arrows were fine. Frank and all these other services putting it out.
Or the one that found a human body hanging out of his mouth?
Yeah.
Well, the coolest one I've seen. There you go. Man.
You're in line. Doing unless you're watching it or you have somebody watch it for you. Not bad. It's an internal 10.
What?
There you go.
Shooting right-handed. I'm gonna take my shot of the wolf. But I think I'm gonna take a shot of that turkey's head. He's underneath. The wolf just killed a turkey. All right.
Is that what you're going for, the turkey?
I'm gonna go for the wolf. It's a sub 20. So I'm gonna put it really low.
Good.
Not bad. Good.
Yeah.
Now, guess my better judgment. I am shooting right-handed, which I don't do too often anymore. I'm gonna go over that turkey's head. So, all right, let's see. This should be interesting.
Rest in peace.
Oh. What? Now I gotta try again. I was off by a country mile. All right. This is for you, Jeff Bullseye. Instinctive. Oh, baby dogs. About 18 yards, I gotta be 18 inches low. My arrow is gonna be on this tree right here in front of me, that little part of the root coming out. That's how wild it's gonna be. There you go. Yep.
Oh.
That is amazing. I don't know where I hit, but my arrow was pointing on that little stump curving out, and that's where she hit. Yeah, I might have
assassin. Assassin's Creed 7. Austin Strikes Back. There you go. Oh, that was a good shot.
You're on pretty much, right?
Yeah. With the 20s, I am. And the 15.
There you go.
Somebody shooting darn thing. I just can't believe I didn't film it. Oh, the wind blew the branches out of the way. A little lower than last time, that's right. Still a good shot.
Yep, your arrows are dancing.
All right, everybody, there's the course. I'm telling you, from the first shot on, they challenged you. Something's in the way, rocks, trees, brushes. It was an awesome course. And it's really interesting. Now, I struggled the first few targets. Why? Because my mind had to readjust to shooting right-handed and it wasn't used to gap. But once my mind got it figured out, I did much better. The first 5 targets were all fives. Then I got an 8, I got a miss. The one miss, I blame on you, Jeff Bullseye, I shot instinctive. All right, after that I got a 10, a 5, a 10, a 10, an 8, and an 8. So I picked up my game. Great course the first half, I had a ball. Now for the second half, I'm getting my 38-pound left-hander, so watch this one. All right, everybody, now I'm gonna do the second half, but for the second half, I'm shooting left-handed. Here's the bow, you've seen it before? Yes, I know, it's another Ben Pearson Colt. Same year, most of mine are 66, 67s. I just love the wood grain, the colors. I did modify this one also. I rounded it. And I beveled it, and I didn't change the sight window at all. Got these cool strings, my pink silencers, and this is from Limitations. It's just a decal, and I wanted to be different because everybody has all tough guy camouflage, so I thought I'd have a pretty little picture. Love this bow, 38 pounds, the other one's 40, so you know it's a great way to go back and forth without a whole lot of difference.
Now, when I shoot left-handed, I like to use this. It's an AAE Cavalier 300 tab. I made it myself, but now they're selling them, and it is awesome. Same arrows as before. These arrows fly out of both these bows really well. These are goad tip. I like them. Traditional XT 600 spines. I'm running 5-inch long feathers, 4 straight with a 200 point head. All right, so let's see how I do shooting left-handed.
Keeps wanting to fall out here. I guess you know I gotta watch what I'm doing.
Oh yeah, that's what you need right there. That's perfect.
That arrow was straight the whole way out through your bow, all the way to the target. It's going to change your aim big time, but that baby flew as straight as you can get. That baby was beautiful.
600. Gold tip.
Bowling.
No.
Right next to yours.
Spin because they spin automatically, you know, with the helical.
They spin whether helical
or
not.
Yeah.
Because they'll spin with straight.
Yeah. That's good to know because they're pain in the balls to, excuse me.
Nope, don't. I quit going to them.
Oh, that was a lobber, Greg. That's like you said.
That's that 30 yards.
One. Yeah.
I do a few more.
We're doing helical.
They're so easy to do straight. I agree with that. That's a big saver for me because when they're bending over, that's a bitch to glue them.
Yeah.
You got to overdo the glue on them.
Nice shot.
Good. Did you?
My 30 needs to be adjusted.
No, you don't. You don't need to adjust anything.
No, I didn't.
This is my basement. 9 yards. All right, I hit him.
You practicing your basement, Greg?
No, I have it just to test things. I'm putting it right about there, bottom of that wood pile. I got him!
Wow, like a gizzard.
There you go. That's what we call Guns and Roses. Grip and rip.
Yeah. Just grip it, pull it back, and let it go. You got a pin for this? Yeah, look at that. There you go. That might be a 10.
Did it travel? Did the arrow travel straight, Greg?
I can't tell. We got trees in the way. But that was a about 18 to 20 yards. I'm gonna go kneecap.
Wow, Greg, good one.
Yeah.
You look so weird left-handed. It looks so weird.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Anchor down on it.
Huh?
Anchor down everything. I don't care who's watching you. Okay.
Hard to tell.
If I technically stood on this stake, I cannot hit the target. So I'll have to stay here.
Okay.
All right, this guy's close, 12 yards at that. I'm gonna try bottom of his booty.
Perfect.
I want this between the trees, Sean.
We gotta lift that damn arrow up to the top of his back. Stupid. Damn it. Oh. Payday.
See that little narrow window between all the trees?
Yeah.
That's what I wanted.
Work your shot cycle. Oh.
Yes!
That's why this place is awesome.
Oh my god.
I'm sure you're sitting level.
Yeah.
Alright, rock it.
I almost died.
Alright, I don't have a lot of them to play with. The bullseye is just on the base of that fern.
Good. A little high, but I'll take it.
That thing just sailed like it's... Just caught him.
That's not bad. Let down, let down.
Let it go. Holy crap, that was
so
intense.
Why did you try to take that? You're like, I can make this. I can do this. Yeah, I'll shoot you. Relax.
Yeah. Don't hesitate next time.
Look, if it's not right, don't take it.
Because that would have been all over the woods.
I was right about that. Draw down.
People would be more impressed by you drawing down than by you taking the shot. All right, he's close. I'm going to put in the bottom of his feet, I think.
Hi.
Hey, Greg.
Okay.
He flies so straight out of this thing. My little 38 pounder. Yeah. Oh, was it worth it?
Yeah.
Your feet were a little.
It's about 23. Reason he looks closer is the size. I caught 23. My range finder said 24. 22 yards, I'm gonna be about 6 inches low.
There's so many holes in it, I can't even see where you're going.
Aim for the dark spot.
Yeah.
Perfect.
That's where I wanted it.
Right there.
That's why I like Gap. I know what I gotta do, where I gotta do it, and all I gotta do is just do it. Nothing's here but what you're doing right now. Nice shot.
Yeah. All right.
Beautiful. Nice. Beautiful.
Good, Austin.
Yeah, take out mom first. Ooh, damn, grain mom. Shot. She ain't having any more babies. There you go. Nice one, Austin.
Thanks.
You hit the throat part, the drain. Yo, look at that. Austin the assassin.
Just a walk through, Greg?
I think so. Yes. They can wait on us.
The mom
isn't. There you go, two in the same spot.
Go for mommy first. Mommy, it's about 18 yards. We can go about a foot low. A little high.
I didn't know you do three under, Greg, do you?
Yeah, only left hand three under, right hand split finger.
Good one, wow, that was right in the bread basket, man. It would be screaming.
Oh, that story I didn't tell you about the Brady Ellison. It helped me.
Good one, Greg.
If you shoot different and you shoot well, that's what I love to see. Austin, I'll have you shoot next, because otherwise I'd be shooting you in the head.
There's one in the back, right?
Yep, there's three of them. Last one's a head shot, or throat shot. So, look at that. You're close.
I got it that time.
I did. Nope, you hit the first one.
You sure?
That's a turkey family portrait.
You sure? I thought I got him.
Yeah. Nope, you hit the first one.
I got his back.
There you go. See? You know why? You didn't think.
Yeah, absolutely.
See that little V in the white? That's where your bullseye is.
Right there. Little to the right, though.
Right. No, I'd say about 20 yards.
21. Yeah. Use your 20 pin. It won't be that much of a difference. Yeah, draw down. You got distracted by the bird noise or the tree making the noise.
Take your time, son. Make sure your feet are okay and anchor everything down, your arm is straight.
Yo, beautiful.
So, in this distance, if I put it about his knee, it should be okay.
Know where you gotta put it. A little off to the right.
And I think I still got a 10.
Ah. There you go.
Oh my God.
You're
it's high as hell. You probably did.
I did. I watched it.
Good, great.
A little off.
What?
That's mountain goat. Ever seen one?
Nope.
They're beautiful.
Go ahead, take a shot.
I'm gonna pump some arrows in since I gotta walk up there.
Good one.
Now I'll use a lighter weight.
There you go.
There you go.
What'd you put it on? 20?
Yeah.
Straight on?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah, baby! Hit your own arrow. Last one, then we'll head up. Right. That's there. Where I wanted it.
You better go get your arrow.
All right, everybody, you've seen it. This place is awesome. If you're in the area, you gotta come. High Woods. I don't know what they put in the water up here in Saugerties, New York, all right? But you got High Woods. You got Southside, you got the Saugerties Fishing Game, you got Tioge, four of the best 3D archery courses anywhere in the United States is right here in Saugerties, New York. If you're in the area, you gotta come. Now you've seen it. The shots were incredible. They had such great imagination. They didn't make them easy. They all weren't open. That buck just barely had the bullseye open and you had to get it right in there. The ones between the trees, over this, around that. They made this course so challenging and so much fun. Guys, thank you so much. Now, if you watched my other video when I came here the first time, my only complaint was the course was hard to follow, especially the second half. Well, boy, did they ever rectify that. This is so easy to follow. It's those red arrows. They're behind the targets. They tell you where to go. You will not get lost on this course. This is the course you got to come shoot. Boys and girls, if you come anywhere, you got to come here, got to go to Saugerties. All right, I loved it. I had a ball. Now, how did I shoot? That's a great question. You know what? I'm very happy, both right and left-handed. Took my right hand a while for my brain to, you know, dial it in, but I did pretty good. My right hand, this is a 28 target course, not 30, so there's only 14 in each. I got 30 points and fives. 24 points and eights, and I got 40 points and tens right-handed for a total of 94. Not bad. You know what? I'm pretty happy. Then my left hand, well, pretty good. I got a whole 10 points and fives. There's the big difference, huh? Right hand and left hand, I'm just a little more accurate. 56 points and eights, and 50 points and tens for a total of 116. My total is 210. Not bad. 210 out of 28. I'll take that any day of the week. Boys and girls, I love shooting left hand, right hand, because I show a lot of people that it can be done. All right. Hope you enjoyed this video, because man, I love shooting this place. You know the deal. If you like it, thumbs up. If you didn't, thumbs down.
All right, got something to say? Put it in the comments down below. Or come out here and shoot High Woods and tell me what you think. That's even better. All right, boys and girls, I'll see you next week with an all new episode, 3D Archery.